have been chosen globally for a procurement agent to deal with the procurement of vaccines and with the logistics. The reason for this is that UNICEF is the largest single vaccine buyer in the world for routine immunization and outbreak response, working on behalf of 100 countries. With our global supply chain and with presence on the ground in 190 countries, UNICEF has years of experience in introducing new vaccines on the ground. Safe and effective vaccines will contribute to fighting coronavirus because vaccines help save lives.
This pandemic still has a long way to go, and vaccines will be a critical new tool in the battle against COVID-19. For me, it's a great pleasure to welcome the first delivery of vaccine via the COVAX mechanism to Serbia. More will follow in the future. However, as you all know, no one is safe until everyone is safe. For that reason, my organization, the WHO, has developed a fair allocation mechanism for COVID-19 vaccines through the COVAX facility.
The program has already delivered over 30 million vaccines all over the world where it is most needed, and it's good that it has also reached Serbia now.
Danas, u situaciji kada ogroman deo sveta nije, nažalost, u prilici da ima pristup vakcini, da naši građani mogu da se vakcinišu, da mogu čak i da u nekoliko izaberu kojom vakcinom da se vakcinišu, i zaista smatram da je to nešto što moramo svi zajedno da apelujemo kroz jednu dodatnu informacionu kampanju, dakle, prema građanima i podizanja svesti o važnosti vakcinacije.
Get vaccinated, protect yourself and your loved ones.